Hello, boys and girls.
Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to music class.
We're so glad that you're able to join us. Let's get started. It's time to sing our welcome song. Stand up, boys and girls. It's time for us to move our bodies. Lot of fun, boys and girls. Now everybody please go back to their seats. Boys and girls, we have a dynamic lesson for you. So sit back and get ready because we are going to be talking about loud and quiet sounds. So let's get started.
When you're awake and someone else is asleep, be quiet, don't make a peep. Oops! But if you're stuck in a tree, be as loud as you can be. And if you hurt your toe, let us all know.
Ouch!
Quiet.
Or loud!
When the teacher's talking, don't run around and shout. And when you're in the library, don't rock out.
Shh.
But when you're on a roller coaster, you can scream so loud. And when you sing your favorite song, step right up and sing it proud.
Me, me, me!
Quiet.
Or loud!
When Terry's tum-tum-tum, don't think at a show, don't grab a horn and start to blow. Sorry. Quiet.
Or loud.
Quiet.
Or loud.
Now, boys and girls, it's time for us to have fun with a game.
Put on your listening ears.
Good idea, Miss Christine. This is the Quiet and Loud Sounds game. You have to put on your thinking caps and listen very, very carefully to the sounds I'm going to play. If the sounds are quiet, we're going to drag the picture of the sound in the quiet circle. And if the sound of the picture is loud, we're going to drag the picture in the loud circle. So is everybody ready?
Yes!
I can't hear you. Is everybody ready?
Yes!
Okay, excellent. Let's start with our very first picture, our kitty cat. Listen. Oh, how cute she sounds. Now, does it go in the quiet circle or the loud circle? The quiet circle, because she is making a quiet sound. Okay, what should we do next? Let's go to our marching band. Let's see, boys and girls, if it's going to be quiet or loud. Oh, my! Okay, was that quiet or loud? Quiet. Loud, it really was. Loud, oh my goodness. All right, enough of that. Okay, what else should we see? Okay, what about the little girl here? She's got her hand in her mouth. Listen. Oh my goodness. I could barely hear what she was saying. Quiet or loud, boys and girls? Quiet, because she was quiet as a mouse. Very, very quiet. Okay, let's listen. Listen to our little fella sleeping. Oh! Well, boys and girls, would you say that that's quiet or loud? I think he was pretty loud, so I'm going to put him loud. If you think he was quiet, I don't know if clean out your ears, but he was kind of loud. Okay, what is this? A firecracker. Let's listen. Loud, right? Okay. And our last one, this is a whistle. Sometimes we see this at sporting events with the referee. Okay, let's listen. Quiet or loud, boys and girls? Loud. Very good. We'll be having some more fun with quiet and loud sounds in some upcoming lessons. Well, that's about all the time we have for now. But we hope that you've enjoyed our lesson for today. Everyone did a wonderful job. Thank you, teachers, for lending a hand. Until next time, keep a song in your heart, a beat in your step, and perform the very best in all that you do. See you next time.